of the Coast Salish traditional land. Let me start also by recognizing that I have the fortune of not being in Ottawa this morning, which looks and feels very different. Spring has not yet arrived in Eastern Canada. I come from Quebec City, so I can testify that in other places in Canada, it feels quite different. Now, talking about Ottawa and Canada, let me start by saying that nearly 4 years ago, Canadians elected our government on a promise to grow the middle class. This commitment has been at the heart of what everything else we have done since we have started our mandate, our guiding actions and our guiding decisions, including my own mandate since 2015. From day one, we have understood that one of the most important ways that we can grow the middle class is to level the playing field, that is to give every Canadian a fair and real chance to succeed. We've started in July 2016 by introducing the Canada Child Benefit, a historic benefit that provides help to the families of 750,000 children in British Columbia with an average payment of about $600 non-taxable per month, helping middle-class families in this province look after their children, invest in their skills, invest in their workplace, and grow their communities. That, with other investments, has led to the highest level of growth that we've seen in many years. Canadians have created 900,000 jobs since 2015, leading to the lowest unemployment.